What is good? Back again with your old mate Mott. Like, comment, subscribe, do all of those good things, and enjoy the video.
So I'm all out of inventory space. Which means it's time for the base. Alright, this is going to be a bit of a dinky donkey climb out, but we're here. Just do a little 2x4 base or 2x3, as the case may be. I want to make a chest. I need to do it in the crafting. Dummy. Sapling still. Will the sapling last down here? Let's see. We'll stick him by the lava, see if he grows. Nope. Sorry, Mr. Tree. Boats on lava, yes or no? What do you think? I'm thinking probably no. Stone hoe. Cobble deep slate. This, or can we use lava? Wow, big brain moments, hang on. Hell yeah. Now you're cooking with gas. So steel turns into obsidian, flowing turns into cobblestone. Gotcha. as there is still a big old bunch of lava right underneath here. Furnace. Ooh, this is a lot of gravel. Hopefully, somewhere behind here, there's some redstone. That's another good sign. I just want the blue stones, and then I can mine out this obsidian that I know how to make perfectly because I'm brain smart. Big juice over in the brain department. Alright, so if we go over here, we'll pick up our bucket. Nice. Fresh lava bucket. And he's still burning. Heck yeah, what else can we smelt? Raw gold? Yeah, you're going in. Hell yeah. Lava is efficient. And deadly. So, let's cover that up again real quick. And back to the old dig-a-dig. Dig, 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 dig. I know I should probably be using enchantments and stuff on my equipment to do it smarter, but I'm not yet that smart. I only just learned how to make obsidian.